working the plate, and a utility infielder for the Expos, Rex Hudler, was playing second base. Well, the hitter tried to push a bunt over the pitcher's head for a base hit. Hudler ran in from second base, dove, the ball hit his glove, he hit the ground, and the ball rolled out. I come up with just your basic no-catch call. Hudler jumps up screaming that the ground can't cause a fumble.